roll it into the pitch hard, into a length, and try to make things happen. You're trying to, you've got to take a wicket, haven't you? You've got to get these guys out, particularly Gale.
Well, he hasn't hit it well, but he's hit it well enough. That was a miss hit. You see, he's a left-arm spinner. I agree with you, Butch. Left-arm spinner here, and he's trying to get it into the block hole. He doesn't have to bowl over the wicket. He can bowl around the wicket, go across the left-hander.
No, I just think you've got to try and spin it hard. Forget it. Don't worry about trying to contain Chris Gayle. You've got to try and get him out. Get the ball in that dangerous area. Try and make it spin. Look for a shot across the line, a top edge. Because containing these two gentlemen is not going to win you the game. You've got to get them out. And this pitch is turning. Just had a couple of medium pacers run up and bowl, and they've gone the journey. So why is Suleiman Ben trying to bowl quick, medium pace?
Well, this is just the reputation of the man at the striker's end that's doing this. He's got him off strike. It'll be a relief for Ben.
Only the Amazon Warriors have chased a target as high as this one in the CPL. Shaking down the sand as got a wry smile on his face. As he waits to go in, the Trinbago Knight Riders have called for the ball to be changed. They think that it's picked up too much moisture, it's too wet. Chris Gayle's an interested party, obviously. How he's gone about his business today. Brute force. He was missed early by Umar Akmal. Stumping chance. He's taken his time. He's now got the pace of things. And we are seeing the full force of Chris Gayle.
He's got 71 of 35 balls. 60 of those runs are in boundaries. 60. The 11 will be singles as well. I don't think there are any threes in there. Change of ball. Can grip it a little bit better. Let's see what happens now to Andre Russell.
On. Bring the balls back on the field because that one's out of here.
It's an awful delivery, it really is. And Chris Gayle is not in the mood to let him get away with it. New balls, please. Wimbledon in full swing back in England. The ball has been changed. There's been no change in the result. Suleiman Ben again trying to bowl fast Yorkers. Why? I have no idea. And that has gone way, way out of the park.
We're going to have to change his bio. Suleiman Ben, no longer left-arm spinner, but left-arm seamer.
I mean, I am baffled. I've seen the ball turn appreciably. Sonny on Orion has spun the ball. Times 2 feet, 3 feet. Suleiman Ben has just been looking to bowl it fast, flat, and into the block hole.
Gone again! Another hero maximum. 24 off the over so far, one to go. You wouldn't bet going in for 30, would you?
Well, Well, this has broken the back of it. It really has. Again, no real attempt at spinning it. Trying to find the block hole. He misses. Gale hits. And hits hard.
Anything else? 30 off the over for Chris Gale. Ben's gone the distance. The Talawas are in charge. 142 for two.
Simon Helmut, the Trinbago Knight Riders coach, cannot quite believe what he's seen. The first six overs, they were in complete control as Gale just pushed the ball back.